good to see somebody up here without a guitar once in a while, you know? Hey, next up is my good buddy Warren Joad.
Nobody actually knows who wrote that song. It's from the middle of the 18th 1800s.
Because they hanged him.
They do know who the song's about, though. There was a hanging judge in West Virginia that especially liked to hang Indians and black folks. And, what's that?
There was only one of those?
Well, that was who the song was about.
Yeah. Hard to believe.
Yeah, you know. And that is like the ultimate protest song, right? So, you know, climate change, all that other stuff is all important, but I wrote a protest song about 16 years ago. My first song, actually, first song I think I ever wrote, maybe the second one, when we invaded Afghanistan the first time. And now apparently we're on like the 12th time. And, you know, all the crazy stuff that's in the news now, what seems to have been missed by most folks is that the 82nd Airborne has been deployed to go to Afghanistan again this week. So I think we should all pay a little more attention to that. So like I said, I think I wrote the song about a week after we went in the first time. I don't need this anymore. It's changed over the years. Hopefully it's gotten a little better.
Well, it wouldn't all fit in the sand.
just so wrong. Too bad we're just so wrong. Too bad we're just so wrong. Damn.